Ah, man, it's a pretty awesome opportunity that we've created here, so really just excited that we were able to execute, and just a great feeling. I love the community out here supporting us. That's one of the things I love about ski jumping is the family and the community that it brings together, and definitely in the States it's dissipated, so to see them come out and, you know, talk about their grandparents and parents jumping on this hill, it's really cool that they are out here supporting me to be the last one to jump it. Absolutely. The community in this part of New Hampshire has just been amazing, and so many people, you know, heard about the project and came to help, and then just to have the cars line up on the road, I mean, that's something that we don't get that much in the States, so it's just an amazing feeling.
Talk about what's next for Sarah Hendrickson.
Next for me, I'm headed over to Oslo for the World Cup final. Ironically enough, it's Nansen jumped there as well, so kind of that Norwegian tie back into everything. So excited for that competition and to end the season and get ready for the Olympics next year.